Bye, Jedi. Let's see if this works then. Bye, Patty. Thanks for stopping by. I greatly appreciate it. Am I back up? Am I back up, guys? What? Toilet paper for what? For what? I had to restart it because people were having a lot of issues with it. It was lagging and all that stuff. You live in Florida, Commando? Yeah, I actually just moved here from Detroit. About over a year ago. You've heard a meow? No. There was no meow. Except now. But you have family in Florida? Nice. Nice. Why would you die if you moved to Florida?
Yeah, Detroit!
Go Red Wings! Tigers game today, actually. My parents are actually at the Tigers game in Detroit right now. But alas, I can't see them when I want. Is it 7:30 yet? Alright, half hour, guys. In a half hour, sorry. In a half hour, I will be taking a break to make myself some dinner. Lucas, one of the other people that watch my streams who's not on today, he lives in Florida too. It makes me happy because I want to, like, meet you guys. What? Too bad y'all aren't in Florida. We'd be like, let's go to Disney World!
Well, hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal.
I
That's
know.
Bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with.
Yeah, Deathstroke, they
More
are.
More like they sent they someone to spy on us, and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside. So do everyone a favor. And
apparently,
keep
a lot of you
want
to meet Jace. I know Zombie wants to steal my dog. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. I understand that, Zombie. Jace is real.
That's a shame. Well, do what you want. Just don't expect it to matter.
Hey, you can fuck off.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
Soldier boy!
Handing out supplies, like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get... Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
So, Commando, you said you live in Florida? What city do you live in? Don't worry, I'm not going to come stop you. He is real!
Wait a minute. They said what? Huh. That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
Whoa.
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell them I'm willing to cooperate.
I will, King!
What's up? Lasers, plasma, pistols,
lasers, plasmas, pistols.
It's okay, man. Not many people talk much. God damn it!
Draw a weapon, and we will fire.
I'm not gonna hurt you!
This isn't really a good time. What did you want? Like he helped the envoy? Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
Oh my god, you guys in the fucking... I know, I'm sorry, guys. I'm really loud. Fucking Moira impression, you guys. Yes, Death Troy, I hear about that. I heard about that. Stealing your jailhouse rocker. You're a bitch!
The king just sent a messenger over, saying these guys are off limits. He's probably already heard about what you did here.
What?
Looks like you get to be a hero. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Bitch, I'll fucking kill you. I'll fucking kill you! Let's go back. But sadly, since I do not live in Detroit anymore, I can't go. But I did go last year. And it was fun. I got to touch Stan Lee's arm. It was great. I was all fangirling and shit. How were those hot potatoes?
Morning.
Why don't you go over to the Silver Rush, and then we can do really some experiments on their weapons. Maybe get hit with a plasma weapon or two.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty, so I'll tell you what. Just this once, aim whatever you want. And if I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
Perky perk time! Last one active is toughness. Which one do you guys want to do? Which one, guys? Which one? Got one for Black Widow. Got one for Cannibal. Why am I yelling? Two for Toughness. Toughness is in the lead. Toughness is still in the lead. Cannibal's right behind. Toughness wins with four. Leveling up my speech like it's a bitch. Don't hate masturbate. I don't know.
Personal space meaning anything to you, lady?
Thing. Okay. Guys, I'm having a brain fart. Who do I go to get into the strip to get, like, that ticket thing? Oh, yeah, that's great. Duh, I forgot about something. You know how long it's been since I played this one? I am getting rich! Shit! Calm your tits!
This house is a prison in the galaxy of this sucks camel dick!
Thank you, Commando!
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So,
hey, Jordan, what up?
I got Rex here from a salvager a few years ago. He was a little dinged up when I got him, but one of the followers fixed him right up.
I don't have 2,000 caps. I ain't got shit. I could do console commands, but I don't know what it is, but it's whatever.
He's been acting peculiar for some time now. I took him to the followers and had him checked out, and they said his brain is bad or something. No, they said they don't have... I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet will be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon fort north of here. Maybe you have better luck than I did. Sure can. I have a friend who has just what you're looking for. Has a shop over yonder by the east gate named Mick and Ralph's. Just tell Ralph that I sent you.
And it's he'll okay, get you Jordan. Away. There we go, that solved the problem.
Personal space meaning anything to you, lady?
No! Shut your fucking mouth! I'm sick of it! No, there's no being right back, ma'am. Okay. Book steakhouse.
to Nick and Ralph's for all your shopping
needs. Sorry, I know random. You okay, puppy? I know I'm gonna give you a bath tonight. Yeah, I know you don't like it, but you're gonna have to fucking suck it up.
Hold on, let's take a pit stop, guys.
Excuse me. Just making sure there's no fucking bugs and hooligans. Take a couple pit stops, guys. Gonna go down here real quick. Yeah, flag me down, bitch. I know what the fuck you're gonna do.
Check it out, between the dumpsters there. Nah, just some idiot that wandered down the wrong alley. Sound familiar?
Yeah. Come on, pansies. See how, hear how it's fucking skipping? It's the game itself. I don't know how to fix that. Okay, I just wanted to get that out there. Right? A fucking walk. Hey. Jay says I'm home, he's playing poker.
What do you need?
You attacked me. Bitch. Give me a spike.
Hey.
Yeah, I don't know, guys. Yeah, it's lagging like a bitch. Here. Anyone meet that special someone yet? Huh. So... how do I do this? How do I reinstall this game? I'm afraid to do something. And don't give me false information. There is only one Land Before Time. The rest of them just became fucking musicals. Like, what the fuck is that bullshit? No, man. The first one with Petrie and shit not singing, that's the only Land Before Time. From 88. That's it. So someone tell me how to do this, because I don't want to mess it up. No one's helping me. Guys! I don't know how! On fucking Steam! I'm noob to Steam! Can't play poker with him. Zombie, I am trying to reinstall New Vegas, but I don't know how to get rid of it and reinstall it. Did I just delete EVE? Yes, I did. But you know what? It's whatever. I did not flash you guys. Yeah, he flashed you guys. You guys are weird. I do have class. You know what? Fuck it. I got rid of a mod, so maybe that will do something. I don't know. Fuck it. I'll mess with it tomorrow. Try it again. We'll see if this happens. Fuck, I got rid of EVE. Well, let's see if it works better this time. I still have Project Nevada. No, there should be a link up there in green text. Is it not showing? Like, up here. And my mouse is frozen. Really? It froze, guys. It's not responding. Because I got rid of EVE and apparently it's, like, not fucking working. Yeah, the link should be up there. Up here. Right there. The anti-crash mod? Huh. Yes, yes, yes. It like that, or is it two separate words? I don't know. Here, we'll just go anti. There we go. Anti-crash. Jesus Christ, the files. Oh. It's a script extender plugin?
This house is a prison in the galaxy of this sucks camel
dick. Ah, Malik, thank you so much. Greatly appreciate it, especially since we're not planning on figuring out a mod so it doesn't fucking crash like a bitch. Thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. You found me on a fiend? What are you talking about? It's complete. No. Here we go. Huh. All right. All right, so that's on there. I think we're good. We're good? If I can guess your real name? Next week ain't gonna pay the bills! No, I'm just kidding. It's for games. No. Oh, sugar bombs. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? Jarvis, dude, if your name was Jarvis, that'd be the fucking shit. Okay. Let's go ahead. Wait, don't... zombie. Do I have to put it in, where script extender is? Or will it already be in there? Is it already in here? Don't click that link, guys. Damn, Malik, that's brutal as fuck. I did install it with Nexus Mod Manager. Okay. Alright, cool. Then that works then. Alright. Alrighty. So let me... Let's try this, guys. Let's try this. See if it works. Fucking A, dude! Man, I'm having a fucking harder time with New Vegas than I was with 3 mod-wise and playing-wise. Yes, I know. There we go. Thank you. How do you do an archive invalidation? I'm new to this shit, guys. I'm sorry. This mod shit's all fucking fucked. Oh, no. Sorry, I messed up your display.
Hey, what can I get you? One of his boys stopped in and said you had won the king's favor. You've done right by this town and deserve a pass. Here you go.
Thanks!
See?
Hey, what's wrong with boobies? It doesn't look as pretty as anymore, though.
Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need. Yeah, man. Those cats are out of their domes, addicted to my shit. They can't get enough. Pretty hilarious to watch. Really? Aw, you know what? I might be willing to stop if there's something in it for me.
That one guy? Stop. No, guys. Stop.
Wait, man. You can't go around saying shit like that. Okay, I get your point. You won't have to worry about me supplying those two anymore. Talk.
Hey.
Yeah, guys, knock it off. I was just joking in the beginning, man. I'm just roaming around real quick, guys. Boobs are nature's baby bottles. That's cute. I like roaming. Excuse me. What? eclipse of the heart. No, I wanna go this way. Alright, let me do that archive and validation shit real quick. No! I wanted to leave! It's dinner time, guys. 7:30. I need to make dinner and eat dinner. So, I'm gonna do that archive and validation shit real quick. Oops.
Oh god.
No one's donated today. Damn, I'm shocked. No, not really. I don't expect you guys to. No, that's three. I'm like, what the fuck? And uncheck it and recheck it. Wait, so taking a minute. Oh, yes. Yes. Well, okay. Good, good. Now. Nah, I don't expect you guys to donate. Right? It's okay, guys. Alright, I'm going to go make dinner and eat dinner, so I will be back at 8 o'clock, which is 27 minutes from now. So, I will be back. Don't go anywhere. If people come in wondering, tell them what the fuck's up. It's fucking Quad F Day, guys. Fucking fantastic. Wait, fantastic fucking Fallout Friday. Yep. Okay. Be right back.
holy Santa Claus shit.
back. My headset was off. I'm sorry. You got sound now, bitches. Y'all are crazy motherfuckers. You did, Shadow? Thank you. You're such a sweetheart. Every time someone donates, I'll do the goat noise or Moira impression, whichever they want. So, Shadow, which do you want? Goat noise or Moira impression? It's Shadow's decision. He donated. Okay, Big Lebowski. I owe you. Well, I just decided this now. The goat noise? Oh. There you go. Thank you for donating. Greatly appreciate it. Okay. Let's go ahead and continue. That's true. Well, you get the twerking corgi and your choice of impersonation. It only makes sense. Okay, so where were we headed? Oh, yes, that's right. Yeah, stop it, Mr. TJ. It's okay, that one guy. I did the goat noise, and that's good, because I don't know if you had your Vault-Tec diapers with you or not. Excuse me. I'll wait for the Rex thing. I want to get into the strip. Guys, stop with the meatspin.com. Seriously, it's getting old now. It's obnoxious. I don't even know if I could say that without her impression. Nyazura by Azura by Azura. That wasn't Moira's voice. I tried. Oh, it's okay. I don't expect you guys to donate that much. That's why I said
submit to a dollar or present your passport before proceeding to the gate.
Dollar.
Trespassers will be shot.
Will be shot. I've got a passport.
Thank you, madam. You may proceed.
Why, thank you kindly. Oh. Bye, Deathtroit. Nice seeing you, man. If you want to tune in, I'll be on at 11 a.m. tomorrow, Eastern time. Nice desert. Nice. Fucking epic shit right there.
That's it. Keep moving.
Howdy, partner. You've come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas.
What are you doing here?
Consider me your personal welcome wife. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance.
It's okay, that one guy. Don't worry about
Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner.
Damn, with the Legion, up with the NCR.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy.
Go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
Gonna have words with your commanding officer after this.
Why do they call it a mine?
You guys wanna have some fun?
Train.
I have a mind to throw you all in a cell and let you sweat it off.
Hey, sexy lady. Looking for a good time.
Dang, you know what's up. But sorry, babe. I gotta do something to you.
Look alive, guys. You're on NCR time.
Come on.
Let's see if I can do this again. I have a YouTube video of this on YouTube on my channel.
Hey there, friend.
Hey!
A bit of advice. You look like you could use some protection. Lucky for you, I got what you need. My stock and trade? All kinds of easy-to-hide weapons for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance. Suit yourself. It's not my fault if they find your body dumped in Freeside.
I don't know what my favorite weapon is, but let's see if I can pull this off. Stick to the wall. Stick to the door. Stick to the door. Stick to the door! Really? Oh my god! She's gliding, motherfucker! She is doing the moonwalk the wrong side. Motherfuckers! Yes! Yes! Yeah, I'm quick saving. I got that shit. That was fun.
I got this
look
bird.
Alive, guys. You're on
NCR time. Hey, sexy lady. Looking for a good time.
I like that collar. You got some freckle tips there, huh? You're like Cass. Yeah, I think Cass has more though.
Don't give us any trouble.
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. You look like you could use some protection. Lucky for you, I got what you need. My stock and trade? All kinds of easy-to-hide weapons for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance. Take a look at these beauties.
Let's see what I have. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think the dart gun's in here. Not to my knowledge, from what I remember. It's been a while. Oh, I'm drinking now. I'm a lightweight, guys. Even though I just ate, still a lightweight. You have a fear of boobs? Man, how the hell are you gonna get lucky? What if she's on top and you're looking up and they're just all over the place? You know, she's on top, fucking... I like the Riot shotgun. Yes, Bud Light Platinum. My fiancé bought a pack of them, a 24-pack, and my wine's gone, so figured, hey! Is there anything I could sell you? Here, have this. Here, have this. Have this. Have this. Oh, no. I wish I had mead. Bud Light and Cherry Kool-Aid Desert. I'll have to try that. That sounds fucking phenomenal. Is there a taste you can compare it with? Like, what does it taste like? Just Kool-Aid still, or... No, but I wish I had mead. Fuck it, I'm just selling these. Here, I have some whiskey. Look at this guy. Look at him. Oh shit, fuck, hey. Okay, well. Ew, Kool-Aid and Radvage? What the fuck?
It's hard to sleep.
Alcoholic Kool-Aid? Alright, cool. Last night, I'm gonna have to do that shit. Because I like mixed drinks. I'm not normally a beer person. I normally like, you know, hard ciders and wine. And fruity drinks.
Hey, baby doll. Welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying. Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice.
If you happen to you complain about boobs, but then you talk about Radvage and Kool-Aid and say it's good.
You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Topps experience the Topps? Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You like gambling? Boom. Either one of the main hallways has cards, slots, you name it. Hungry? Thirsty? The restaurant just off the left-hand hallway has the best food and booze in Vegas. Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs always has hot acts raring to go. Check it out.
Pickle juice does not taste like alcohol. To me, it doesn't.
Have a...
Quit calling me baby. God.
Hello. Hey, you baby, what's the haps?
What's the haps? What's the harps? The herps? Gimme shit.
Welcome to the Topps. How can I help you? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Legion
money.
How
many chips would... Here's your chips. Thank you, Winnie.
I'm not using my caps. Fuck that. What? Heyo, desert. Sluts and slots. Slot sluts. Slut slots. Yeah. Let's just go with 5 right now. What a set. Fuck! Double down or split, guys. Gambit? There's a Gambit and Rose cosplay. Not Rose. Rogue. I'm sorry. It's already happening. a Gambit and Rogue cosplay that this person makes. It's those bodysuits. Me and Jace want to get those. Okay, one double, one split. Two split. A split. The 13 or a 13, 19, switch hands. Fuck, guys. I gotta stay. God damn it! Rogue. Fuck, dude! This dealer is a fucking dickhole in a basket of dicks. With holes. Why the fuck did I hit? What the fuck? I meant to stay. Guys, the beer's not helping me in my favor. I actually never knew how to play poker until he taught me, and then I would play Full House Poker on the Xbox all the fucking time. I miss playing that. Actually, I mean, I have Xbox Live and I still have the game, but no one plays it anymore. None of my friends play it anymore. Otherwise, I would play Full House Poker after streaming. Actually, that's a good idea. Who has Full House Poker on the Xbox 360? Who wants to play after this? I don't play games better when I'm drunk. Well, it depends. Black Ops, dude, back in the day, Black Ops, I would just get headshots everywhere. It'd be fucking awesome, but like sober, I'm okay, but not as good. Is poker like goat fish? No, man, nah. Damn you guys and your PS3 bullshit! I know! I haven't played in like a year. Because there's no one to play that game with. God damn. Doubling down. Woo! Desert, that's awesome. Fuck this, man. I can't feel shit. Aw, man. That makes me sad. I wanted people to play Full House Poker with on 360. I miss playing that game. Splitting your ass! Oh! Okay, well, the first one's good. This one. Hit. Oh my god. Okay. Fuck! Really? None of you guys have fucking 360? Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Nah, it's okay. Everyone has their own preference. It's cool. Okay.
Yeah.
16. Good. Woo! Double down! Ow! That's right! That's right, motherfuckers. Oh, I miss Black Ops also. God damn it! Fuck, man. I feel like an outcast. Not the Brotherhood outcast, those fucking dickholes. I got 15. Do I want to chance it and hit it? Oh, okay, then yes I do. Ow! Look at this, guys! Look at this! Look at this shit! I started with 40 chips. Now I got 105. Boom! Sorry. They may have awesome armor, but that doesn't hide the fact that they're dickholes. And cunt muffins, and twat waffles, and dick munchers, and twat squatters. God damn it! No. God damn it! What do you mean, am I cheating? I don't know how to cheat! I barely have played New Vegas! Well, not really, I only have 2,600 hours on New Vegas, but I never really spent that much time on the fucking, yes, thank you. I can't add anything to the quote wall. You guys gotta do that. I can't. I have Vault Boy. He's helping me. Ow, fucker. Dude! Two in a row with fucking blackjack? I don't know how to count cards. Dude, I'm bad at math. I don't know how to do that count card bullshit. Fuck that shit. Well, I do like the East Coast BOS. I'm not cheating! You're cheating! You're spelling cheating wrong! What the fuck is going on?! Damn. Hey, Jace, hand me another one. No. No. Caesar. It's Caesar! Cat, I'll fucking kill you. Fucking storm. I see something weird too. You didn't spell school right. Just kidding. True to pizza pizza. It is Kaiser roll. Do a Kaiser roll. Ooh. Fucking broke even, man. Fucking pushed. Fucking pushed. Ha, you asshole. You said this on Wednesday's stream. Alright, couple more hands, guys, and then I'm gonna need dunks. Bullshit. Fuck you, I'm done. Hey.
Morning.
Ring a ding, baby.
You. Don't worry. I'll come for you in a second, baby. Alright, guys, pick a number. Number, any number. 21. That sounds good. One other number. We got 21 already. 31, 33, 36. No. Okay, so we got 4 of them. I'm not having the best luck with roulette right now. Alright, let's try black one more time. Thank you. Okay. Well, she's a whore. Let her fucking cry. She's starting that early. She'll be down the street on 8 Mile in Detroit in no time.
Hello. I dig this crazy slang.
What in the goddamn...
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little babies. I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Or are you just thick-skulled? Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep at night, knowing you didn't die. What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere that's more private-like. Any questions you got, I'll answer.
Yeah, because I didn't lose my virginity until I was 18. Or do any of that stuff till then. I was a prude. I've only been with two people and I'm almost 27. There's no point in that. Exactly, that's how Nova got started. I know Nova's history.
It can't work like that, baby. Not out in public like this. You really need me to spell that out? You want a reason? How about four? They're called bodyguards, and every one of them is packing. Me too, so baby makes five. Add to that, every chairman in this joint is armed, and not with some holdout pea shooter like maybe you smuggled through security. Anyhow, baby, you didn't come here for vengeance. You came to get clued in. Like I said, we should be talking somewhere as private.
Good man, Desert. Good man. Concentrate on more shit.
To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best suite in the house. You deserve a taste of the VIP lifestyle. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual, then come to you. Any questions you got, I'll answer. Guaranteed.
Bullshit, motherfucker.
Do what you gotta do, baby, and let the chips fall as they may. You know where to find me.
Because boobies can eat you.
Ring-a-ding, baby. Hey, you baby, what's the haps? Enjoying your stay.
No.
Hello, baby. What? Really? You got something to say about the big boss, huh? Huh? What are you talking about? That doesn't... Why would he pull a stunt like that? Got anything else to offer? He's trying to pull a fast one on the big man. Crazy bastard. You got any more?
When I drink, I get kind of tired. I have spurts. That jingle, jangle, jingle. No. I start laughing and I want to like do active like things like go bungee jumping or something that I would never do.
Jesus, I can't even believe it. After all House did to set us up with this swank joint. I don't suppose there's more. Jesus, kid, I think we got a real problem on our hands. Can't believe Benny's a no-good stinking punk trying to play house like that. Tell you what, I'll call Benny, keep him away from his suite. You go search the place. Here's the key, it's on the 13th floor.
What?
It's a room with the double doors. Can't miss it. Maybe you'll find something we can show to Mr. House and get him arrested.
Man, you're too young for relationships. I'm just kidding.
Groovy, here's your stuff back. In case you run into company, you dig. I'll tell the boys to give you a pass to pack some heat. Go on then. Elevators are past the slot machines on your left.
I've never done it this way before. This is exciting. Oh, I'm gonna search his suite, baby.
I thought Benny was a stand-up guy. Hard to believe he was a fink all along.
God damn it, Johnny! Ow! My leg! No, I'm just kidding. That burp. Wow, do I really look like I'm 50 or 35? Really? Really?
Morning.
Holy shit. I'm gonna be 27, you dickhole. Like I'm 25. Thank you. Hey, DeVito, what up? How you doing? Shh, desert, quiet. It's all right. Aw, thank you. Well, I don't know if I take that as a compliment if I look 12. Granted, I do get carded at if I want to buy alcohol and shit. I'm sorry, that one guy. You don't. You probably don't look like you're fucking. Fucking. 25 and shit.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you! What can I do for you today?
Really big? Holy shit.
Good question. Allow me to introduce myself. It's what Benny always
called me. God, the music is
me.
Stuttering
probably
so bad.
Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful. Sure. Benny, it's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with not... Oh, he wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational that should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses.
Damn, I'm kind of pissed you guys don't have a 360 so we can play Full House Poker, man.
And then
that upsets
I just
me.
Do what Benny tells me. Easy peasy. I was programmed to be helped. That was probably... Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no. Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can, by the time you finished up... Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support.
You're intoxicated too.
You should get to know these tribes and decide
we can?
Which ones you like and which you
I've
don't.
Never done that. You know, I love Cards Against Humanity.
Choose your neighbors. If you like a drive,
can we really?
Or
how do we do that? I've never done that.
Or going to be a problem.
I want to do that. Can we do that afterwards? I want to play.
Right. It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with my guess. It makes me. Mr. House is in there, though. It's.
I have access to buy the cards.
You
I just.
Seems
don't
a little mean to use
his
invitation
have.
Against him like that.
What, Pepper? What's wrong?
It's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the Platinum Chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs. I knew she was carrying the Platinum Chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for her. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmit. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 pounds hiring salvage teams to find the platinum
Why are your ears bleeding? Was I too loud?
Alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were seven couriers, but six of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh?
Fucking smart.
I know that's not true, because you still have a head.
Is it? You're not joshing me? That's really the link?
That's not funny. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Pepper. I'm sorry.
Benny carries it with him at all times. I think he's paranoid that someone might want to take it from him. The Platinum Chip is the key to overriding and exploiting
okay.
Mr. House's defenses.
Well, I'm up for playing Cards Against Humanity.
That's not a very
after
nice
this,
word.
Which will actually probably be soon. At 9 o'clock. It's 20 to 9. No, it's okay. I believe you. I just, with all the meat spin shit going on, you know, I don't know.
I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking...
Ew!
The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the
I
one who'll know exactly
leg.
What to
I
do with
I can't have hair
all.
On my... I can't
He might
do
upgrade
it.
His defensive capabilities right away, or even shame. Unlock new ones. But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done, and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip... I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or
oh
not.
Oh my god, you guys, really? Ha 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 ha! Big. Don't stay away too long. Alright, this music stuff. Lagging. It's bothering. Ooh. Boobs are hairy. I don't know what boobs you're looking. Oh. Scared me!
How's it hanging?
It's hanging low, man. Hanging low. Hey!
You're back. Find anything?
Found some shit!
He's what? Ah, jeez. Jeez, this is really bad. What are you gonna do?
What do you mean, mean, what am I gonna do? Swank, you're one of the fucking guys that work with him.
Sure, kid, sure. What can I tell you?
Man. I don't like the way I look frozen in time. I don't like it. Make it stop.
Creepy bunch of cats, you asked me. You ready to deal with Benny yet?
Guys, should I?
Yeah, sure. I hope you know what you're doing, kid. Don't.
I'm gonna assassinate Benny. It's okay, guys. We'll be done soon, and then some of us will be playing, Cards Against Humanity. Chess! I don't know how that... Some pipes, that ain't my real voice.
Hey, what the hell?
Oh, Swank, you finky bastard. You got a crazy drop on me, baby, but you don't want to kill me. It's like I said, we should be working together.
I don't want to kill you, Chandler Bing.
Can't do that, baby. The chip, it's special. But savor this, baby. I can comp you the presidential, best suite in the house. After what you've been through, you deserve a taste of the VIP lifestyle. Give me a moment or two to catch my breath and knock back a few cocktails, and I'll swing by for a meet and greet. I'll clue you in, guaranteed. Every question answered. This can be the start of a beautiful friendship. I know, I made a bad first impression. You got every reason to think I'm a creep. But baby, this is an 18-carat opportunity.
It's a filthy game.
I've got
game.
The chip.
A filthy,
but
filthy
to see this
game.
Shindig through to the end, I'm gonna need help. And hello? Who shows up? But you. It can't be a coincidence, baby. It was worth a try.
I'm sorry, Benny, but I have to kill you. Goodbye, buddy. Yeah! Ring-a-ding-ding, baby. Where'd it go? All right. No problem, Shadow. Thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. Hell yeah, dude. Trumpet is one of the 13 instruments I know how to play. Alright, guys, what's the last one? Strong back. Thinking about taking strong back. I need more weight. It's like apples to apples, but the dirty way.
Two women have never accessed me a lot if there's
I don't know. Add what to the quote wall? I'm adding strong back. Alright, guys. Let me save this. Yeah, what's the server name gonna be, just in case we lose it? Which one? Obama is a Mac Daddy? What? So what do? How do I get to it? How do I get to it? Do I type in the... Oh, make a name. Okay. Well, I'll just keep my name so everyone knows who I am. Okay, and then we just look for yours? Dick balls! Tits McGee, yes! Obama. Yeah! Okay! Whoa. Oh, we're waiting for people. Okay! I think I need to change something. Oh shit! Oh wait, you guys can see my stuff! Hold on. There we go. Oh, I can see chat here. Okay. Bye, Commando! Hey, if you want, I'm streaming New Vegas more at 11 a.m. tomorrow. Okay,